EastEnders spoilers: Stephen Beale kills Jane as she discovers his sick brain tumor lie. Jane Beale could be set to discover the shocking truth about Stephen's brain tumor lie as her suspicions rise and she confronts him. But what lengths will he go to in order to keep his secret safe? Could Jane be in danger from him all over again, years after he shot her? When Lauren Branning pushes Stephen to come clean to Ian and Jane about his diagnosis, Ian is left devastated, especially as he has just been in touch with Bobby and has had old wounds reopened about losing both his murdering son and his beloved daughter Lucy. Telling Jane that he can't lose another child, a broken Ian determines to find alternative treatment and finds a potential lead in America. Jane refuses to give up and puts pressure on the situation, causing Stephen to snap and tell her he doesn't want false hope. But Jane is about to make a shocking discovery about the situation after becoming suspicious, and demands some answers from Stephen. Putting him on the spot over this may not be a good idea, though. How will Stephen respond to Jane's accusation? Could she be about to pay a terrible price for her digging? One to watch, Friday 1st September at 8 PM on BBC One.